linking the chat box. Don't touch the chat. Don't touch it now. After my I'll tell you after that you can go inside. So if you touch the link means it will go to a small game. So the game consists of level 1, level 2, level 3 like it will be there. Having is there. First 10 minutes we can go for this game. Game in the sense that it is there is level 1, level 2, level 3. First you can prepare level 1 and we can score the marks there. So you want to balance the equation by giving the numbers by reducing the number of electrons there in the screen. So I will check you, I will guide you. So after that, I want after you can play any number of videos, I want or 5 or 6 videos for me. Please send me 6 videos. Take the screenshot. You know how to screen recording, you know? So this is screen recording, any 5 members can send to me these recordings. How we are playing the game. Playing games means nothing but we are going to balance the equations in the fun way. Thank you all. So just to offer all of you, don't touch the link, just first I will touch the link. Then I will go, I will share my screen now. Are you able to see my chat box?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I'm touching the link that. So it will be going to a PhD interactive simulations. It is a simulations. So this is an introduction. This is an introduction how to play the game. Okay. So here, what you make ammonia separate water, like say many equations will be there. Make ammonia. So this is the first page. This is introduction page. So we can go for the press tag words. Yeah. Press the key on down home will be there. See, if I put it down, see, interaction game will be there. See, down there. You can see here, if I put the above 0, there is error mark, no? If you put this, the electrons will go to, if I N2, it is one molecule of nitrogen is going there. Okay, for OH, it will be like this. So if here, it will be balancing, also, if you put check button, will be there. If it is check button, it will be showing that the answer is correct or not. So I will play one game here. I am choosing level 1 here. Okay, so what is the carbon equation, you know, what is carbon dioxide? How the carbon will be formed? What is the reaction? How many carbon dioxide reacts with carbon dioxide? It is addition reaction. It is addition reaction. Then, so I get one.
Yes, sir. Yes.
This is one molecule, and this also gives one molecule. We check the previous equation. Answer is correct. Next, you can fully go for the next one. Go for the next one. What is the equation now? 2HCl. 1, 2. 2HCl is gone, no? And what is the answer here? My sense here, I will be separated 1HCl and 1 microCl2. So we check it here. Now you can I can play the game here. So it's going on. Next, you can score the mechanism. See, at the top, there will be score is there. Scoring will be there. See, if what is the formula for carbon disulfide? What is the sulfide? Carbon is CH2 is there. So what is formula for S2 sulfur? Carbon is here. So carbon, how many carbon can take S? One carbon. Okay, 1S2, 2S. And here, 1CS2. Check. Is it better or not?
Next yes, one. Sir.
See, C2S6. What is it? How can balance this C2S6? Suppose I am putting here 1. Suppose putting normally 1. And here also 1. There also 1. As check means. It will be correct. Okay, wow. Next, suppose you're putting wrongly. How can put the wrong H2O? I am putting here one or two H2O will be there. So I want to put two H2O. Suppose I am putting only one, and here I am putting two. Here I am putting one. Check means answer will be wrong. Not balance. Try again. So like this, you can balance. You can know all the balance chemical equations here. In the fun way, the game way, we can learn this. Balance chemical equations. Suppose I am going to next going to choose home. Show why here answer will be show why answer will be there. Like you see here, how many two molecules and two energy has combined to form here two molecules of water. Okay, wow. So what I am say here, hydrogen I want to put two here, but I have put only one is wrong. And oxygen I want to put here what? How much? I want to put how much oxygen? How much oxygen I want to put here? 1, 2, 3 or 2. Okay, wow. One. So one will be separated here. So 1H2 will be separated. So it is here the balance is wrong. So it was the wrong answer and mark is not added. But we can know the reason. What is the reason? You can know this. Okay, wow.
Okay,
try
sir.
Now try what is the answer now? You can try again. Two molecules of water. Yeah, one molecule of sorry. You can by using the under key, you can decrease the amount of molecules there. One is one or two. We put 2H2O is this correct? Check the answer. Now it is not 2 marks because you have tried again. 2 marks is not given. 1 mark is given to you. You can see the score of 5 out of 5 next. Okay, score. You have scored right now because in the last one, they have given the wrong answer and they get given after getting the instruction, they have completed that task. This is continued. Now you can go for the level 2 also like this. So level 2 is the combination of the equations. Okay. If you can put, you can balance the equation like this and you can then we in a what manner? In a fun manner and a game manner you can do this. So suppose C2H6, what is the C2H6 here? How can you balance this C2H6? Anyone can say the numbers here? How will you balance this C2H6? How much will be there? Only one HCl will be, one HCl, one. I can say like one. And I put in here also one. And here also one, here also one. Check it now. Please dance correctly. Can you understand this game all of you?
Yes, sir.
It's easy or it was somewhat difficult for you?
Easy,
by playing this, you can learn the balancing equations. Balancing, can you understand this all of you, Sugita, Purida?
Yes, sir.
So, if I end up wondering, I'll give 5 minutes time for you, 5 minutes time. Yeah, I'll give the 5 minutes time for you. You can complete game one, all of you. Just click on this. Somebody can, who can able to record this and send it to me in WhatsApp today. Then 5 o'clock, I want
yes,
to
sir.
Record.
I will.
Just
yes.
Only.
Yes, sir.
So only 5 minutes or 2 minutes video, 3 minutes video. I want this.
Okay.
So first you can start with level 1. I'll give level 1 is complete only 5-10 minutes. So I have to take this level 1 and complete it now. No, yet Kanish Raja, Purida, game Purida.
Yes.
Any attending girls, Purida, Mulke. Tensi girls. So you have the simple balance. You have to take the same thing. You have to take the same thing. You have to C2H6, C2H6, C2H6. What nice way, loving manners. Hey, I'm getting together. Play this. I give 10 minutes. Read this. அது ஆன்லைன் வீடியோஸ் வீடியோ ஆன் பண்ணி விளையாட அவங்க பிரச்சனை கிடையாது இல்லை நத்திங் ஹேப்பன் சில வீஸ் ஹேவிங் நம்பர் ஆஃப் ஃபண்ட்ஸ் லைக் திஸ் இன் ஃபார் தி டீடைல் ஆல் தி சாப்டர்ஸ் நோ ஸோ ஹேவ் யூ யூ ஹேவ் லேர்ன் பேலன்சிங் ஈக்வேஷன் சிம்பிளி லைக் திஸ் Mahesh, you're using data for Mahesh.
Yes, sir.
Zero button, one minute. Then, if the answer is somewhat wrong means you can say see the answer there okay but you will not get the marks for that score will not be there So level 1 முடிச்சு level 2 கண்டினியூ கொடுத்து போங்க கண்டினியூ கொடுத்து level 3 level 2 போங்க tomorrow we explore it, this electricity resonance we are having somewhat lab activities there that also I can show that so can you send me anybody can I want nearly 5 of them can send the videos take all this video and send it to me what you're doing there level 1 level 2 I can make the video and send it to me
yes sir
Okay, so go for this. Can able to understand this game of you? Be able to play this? This is the only balancing. Here from
yes,
this game, you can learn how to balance the chemical equations. So having different types of equations will be there in level 1, level 2, level 3. If you go on continuous, there will be different levels will be there, you can complete these levels. So I will run this video before 5 o'clock. I want to send it to ma'am. மகேஷ் ப்ளே பண்ணுறீங்களா இல்லையா? மகேஷ் ஸ்மோக் வந்துருக்கீங்க, என்ன உனக்கு பிரச்சனை மகேஷுங்க? ஐ கெட் டைம் ஃபார் பிளேயிங் இட் இஸ் ஃபார் 2-5-10 minutes ஐ கெட் டைம், பட் யூ ஆர் சிட்டிங் சிம்பிள் சிட்டிங் த ஒன்றும் தெரியாத பிரச்சனை, அப்படியே ஆன் பண்ணி நீயே பண்ணலாம், அது ஒன்றும் பெரிய இது கம்ப சுத்தமே கிடையாது. தட் இஸ் நத்திங் நத்திங் த நீங்கள் ட்ரிக் பண்ணுறீங்க, கேம் ஸ்டார்ட் பண்ணுறீங்க, ப்ளே பண்ணுறீங்க, அவ்வளோதான். லெவல் ஒன்ல ஃபைவ், லெவல் டூவில் ஃபைவ், லெவல் த்ரீ ஃபைவ் தான் இருக்கும். கம்மியாக கம்ப்ளீட் ஆல் தி ஆல் த்ரீ. ஸ்ரீஜிஸ் முடிச்சிட்டிங்களா? மூணு
முடிச்சிட்டிங்களா
அபிஷா? நீங்கள் கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ணிங்களா? அபிஷா நீ வீடியோ ஆன் பண்ணுங்க, ஆன் வீடியோ சொல்லியோ. அபிஷா நீ கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ணிங்களா? அனுஜ் செல்வன், அனுஜ் அனுஜ் கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ணீங்களா? அனுஜ் மனுஷேவி மருந்தி பாக்குறேன், மருந்தி பாக்குறேன் மீட்டிங்
சார். சார் சார்
ரிமூவ் தி மீட்டிங் அருந்தவைங்கன்னு for first one you had response, you are playing that not in the class. I think I'm going to remove from the class. Sorry
sir, I'm in stage 3 sir.
You're in stage 3, I know that you are not coming to the classes, you are in stage 3 only, not attending the class sir, you are in stage 3 only. I think that is stage 3. Okay, stage 1 is not attending the class, stage 2 is not attending the class, and stage 3 is in the class and not in the class. Irkana illa, that is the stage 3.
நடத்துறாங்க
அதுக்காக ஒரு எஸ்ஆர் நோ சொல்றதுக்கு உங்களுக்குலாம் வந்து வி ஆர் ஐ திங்க் யூ ஆர் ஐடி ட்ரைனிங் ஃபார் திஸ்.
சாரி சார்,
காண்ட் யூ ஸ்டூடண்ட்ஸ் காண்ட் ஏபிள் டு கிவ் எஸ்ஆர் நோ ஃபார் தி டீச்சர்ஸ். வி ஆர் கோயிங் ஃபார் 24/7, வி ஆர் கோயிங் ஃபார் டிஃபரண்ட் ஆப்ஸ், வி ஆர் ட்ரைனிங் ஃபார் டிஃபரண்ட் ஆப்ஸ் டு கிவ் யூ, அண்ட் வி ஆர் லேர்னிங் தட். But you are simply not giving any response. See, you are giving a yes or no also, you are not giving a response. I think your mouth is paining, I think. Nani pika parane? Mushinga parane, mushinga la?
Hey, yes sir.
Complete first stage, third stage.
Bhavana?
Sir, completed sir.
Sir, sir, going to complete sir.
I want a video recording, send it to me. Sorry case.
எஸ் சார்.
சாகேஷ் சார் காசு இருப்பார், இருக்க மாட்டார், அவரையும் அவர் ஆப்ஷன் தானே. டேனிஷ் டேனிஷ் இல்லேன்
சார். எஸ்
சார். கேம் கம்ப்ளீட் பண்ணீங்களா
சார்? கோயிங் ஆன் சார்.
எஸ் ஒன்லி தி கேம்ஸ். தனி பாலாஜி, ஜெய பிரணேஷ், துர்கா தேவி
சார். தேவ் still doing sir, sir. After doing I'll send a screenshot sir.
Dukha Devi.
Yes sir, completed sir.
Gopika, Hardik. Hardik class sir kya? Gopika class sir la.
Sir.
Harshan Harshini, pushing la Hardik hai. Mahesh Mushan Mahesh. மைக் மைக் அம்னி பேசுங்க, நீங்க பேசி இருக்காதீங்க, மைக் ஆன் பண்ணுங்க.
கோயிங் டு ஃபினிக்ஸ் சார்.
திரும்ப முடிச்சிட்டு வந்திருக்க
சார் ஃபினிஷ்ட் சார் 2 லெவல் சார்
ஆ 3 லெவல் முடி பண்ணலாம் கணேஷ் கிருஷ்ணா ஜெயஸ்ரீ ஜெய் ஜெயஸ்ரீ என் ஜெயஸ்ரீ ஜனனி
ஏ கணேஷ் கிருஷ்ணா லாஸ்ட் லெவல் சார்
சார் ஜெயஸ்ரீ ஜி கம்ப்ளீட் சார் ஐ வில் செண்ட் யூ சார்
சம்படி நேக் வீடியோ ரெக்கார்ட் அண்ட் செண்ட் இட் டு மீ கௌஸ்திக் என்ன பண்றீங்க கிருஷ்ணா என்ன பண்றீங்க கீர்த்தி மிஸ்டிங்களா
சார் கணேஷ் கிருஷ்ணா லாஸ்ட் லெவல் சார்
Kirti is doing last year. Minish. So, Kirti is linked, I'll share this link in the WhatsApp, and you can play, daily you can play this. The indications will be,
yes,
be waiting for you. So, we can learn the communications thoroughly. Different types of equations will be coming there. Go and completing the next level, you can get the next level, and you can be able to solve the equations. Nonit, Naveen Karthik.
Sir, doing sir.
Nikhil Suresh. Nikhil Suresh class still learning. Nishita. Punandish.
Sir.
Punandish class. Nishita. Huh?
Sir, doing sir.
Nishita. Nishita. கே பிரகேஷ் ஏ பிரபுதேவ் பொன்னந்தேஷ் பொன்னந்தேஷ் கிளாஸ்ல இருக்கீங்களா பொன்னந்தேஷ் ஆன் டுமாரோ ஐ கோயிங் டு டுமாரோ கால் ஃபீ கமிட்டி ஏ4 சிஎஸ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு டு பிராக்டிகல் இன் தி நெகசிட்டி சாப்டர் லைக் இஸ் ரீட் ஆஸ் லைக் இஸ் ஒன்லி பட் யூ ஆர் கோயிங் டு யூஸ் தி ஏ4 சிட் ஆன் திஸ் ஓகே ஐ திங்க் கணேஷ் ராஜா விஷால் ஷண்மதி அபிஷாலினி சம்பிதா கேன் அண்ட் ஃப்ரம் ஏ செக்ஷன் அந்துச்சிரன் ஏ சஞ்சய் கார்த்திக் கேன் சென்ட் மீ தி வீடியோஸ் ஸ்ரீ திசா கேன் சென்ட் மீ தி வீடியோஸ் கேம் அண்ட் ரெக்கார்ட் வீடியோ சென்ட் டு மீ நம்ம வீட்ஸ் கேன் சென்ட் இட் இஸ் வெரி சூப்பர் ஓகே நவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி அபவுட் தி நெக்ஸ்ட் ஃபைவ் ப்ராப்ளம்ஸ் நெக்ஸ்ட் அப் டு விச் ப்ராப்ளம் கம்ப்யூட்டர்ஸ்டே கணேஷ் ராஜா I think 13, I complete, I think. 13, 14, 15, 15, 15, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Is it so, Krishna Raja? Am I correct?
Sir, today we have to see 15,
sir. 15th question. Yes, 15th guys. See here. So, if you listen to the screen, two lamps, one rated 100 watts at 220 watts and other 60 watts and 220 watts are contained in parallel periodic main supply. Watt current is drawn from the line, supply voltage 220 volt. Both the bulbs are contained in parallel. Therefore, the potential difference across each of them will be 220 watts because no additional voltage in parallel is circuited. Current drawn by the bulb of rating 100 volt is given by power is equal to voltage in current. V is equal to VI. So current is equal to power by voltage. 60 by 220 I get? You are 60 by 220 amps. Hence current drawn from the line is equal to 100 by 220 and then by 60 by 220. Okay, so it is given that 0.727. This is the answer for the first question. We are comparing getting the cathode current. What is the question now? Two lamps, one rated 100 watts at 220 volt, another 60 watts at 220 volt are contained parallel to electric main supply. What current is drawn from the line? Supply voltage is 220 volts. So we want to find the total current circuit. Yeah. So for power will be current will be given by form. So current is equal to power by voltage. So there is formula here. Current above, power is equal to voltage in current. P is equal to VI. So here you want to find the I. Phi is equal to P by V. First one, V is equal to P is equal to, or I is equal to P by V means because P is equal to 100 by 220, and for second 60 by 220. So the total we get after getting LCM, we get 0.727 amps. Then, which uses more energy? H is equal to PT. So see how you are coming back to the reactions. So how this equation, how the formulas are using here? It is very, very important here. So H is equal to PT because we know here power is P is given, T is given. So energy consumption of H is equal to PT. That is the energy consumption here. Yeah. So time is equal to T, where P is equal to power of the appliances. Yeah. So for first one TV, power is 250 watts, and for toaster, power is 1200 watts. So energy consumed by a TV set up power 250 watts in 1 hour is equal to 250 into 360. Yeah, H is equal to P into T. T, because T is in hours, we convert into seconds. So 250 into 360 seconds, we get, yeah, simplify this, 9 into 10 to the power 5 joules, not 105. This 9 10 to the power 5, 10 to the power 5 joules. Yeah. I mean, energy consumed by toaster energy level 1200 in 10 minutes. So 1200 into 600. How much will come? 1.2 into 24 joules. 1.2 into. So compare this now, which has the more energy. Therefore, energy consumed by 250 TV set in 1 hour is more than the energy consumed by toaster for power 1000. So, we have to go directly on the power consumption. Energy consumption power put the power, the TV power put the yellow time put the you also in the formula, right? The formula direct formula. So, we have to use the formula H is equal to I square RT formula. H is equal to I square RT. Otherwise, you can tell us VIT. P, H is equal to VIT. So another thing, P is equal to VA is the formula. So that VA can be changed as H is equal to PT. See, in this way you have to insert the formulas in the columns. So what is the given in the sum question, you have to understand the question, how you are going to arrive the formula is the very, very important thing here. Okay. Prida. Prida.
Sir.
And then the last, the 17th question. An electric heater of resistance 8 ohms draw 50 amps from the series main to us. So, put the electric heater resistance 8 ohms. Current supply 15 ohms from the service main series. How many hours? 2 hours. Current rate at which is the adapted in the which heat is developed in the heater. So and the power is panel in the 2 hours yellow heat develop on the heater and get. So rate of heat produced by a device is given by temperature for power as P is equal to I square R. P is equal to I square R is the formula. The resistance of the electric wire to LT heat R is equal to 8 ohms. The current on I is equal to 15 ohms. So P is equal to I squared by R. I squared is equal to 15. Into 15 into 8 is equal to totally 1800 joules. 15 squared, I get 225. Yeah. Into 8, I get 8800 joules. So, therefore, heat is produced by heater at the rate of 1800 joules per seconds. So, over second, the heat developed in the heater is 1800 joules. Some Purida, that's giving the formula. So, in the Kundana formula, arrive on a particular number. That is a very, very important thing here. Yeah, so rate of heat produced by a device is given by temperature expression for a power as P is equal to I square R. That is the formula already know that P is equal to V, P is equal to what is formula? V A formula. V A by la is I am V square V. P is equal to V square R formula. Yeah. So on the V square by I square, we are cancel by repeating I square R formula. So R is equal to 8 ohms. We have question. We have given. I would have given 3 ohms. So P is equal to 15 squared into 8. We get 1800 joules. Therefore, heat is produced by the heat at rate of 1800 joules. So doubt in the kick learning. And this type of questions, why is the explain the following? This will be asked in 5 marks also. Very, very important question like this. Why is this tungsten used as almost exclusively for filament of electric lamps? Yeah, on tungsten and the electric lamps are used for it. Tungsten is an alloy of which it has very high melting point and very high resistivity. So does not burn easily at high temperatures. That's why tungsten is used for it. Next. Why are the conductors of electric heating devices such as bread toasters and electric irons made of an alloy rather than a pure metal? Yeah, pure metal alloy pannanga bread toaster electric irons pathina adha and pure stainless steel yo metal panna matanga yeah alloys la pannuvanga illaya yeah the conductors of electrical heating devices such as bread toasters and electric irons are made of alloy because the resistivity of alloy is more yeah and there are metals so metals will not get high resistivity boy the metals are already know the metals are good conductor of heat itself. But it won't melt easily. So alloys, because but the alloys has more resistivity, so heating will be more and there will be no melting of that combinations. For that only you are seeing these alloys. See, why is series arrangement not used for domestic circuits? Yeah, on the series arrangement வீட்ல ஹவுஸ்ல நம்ம யூஸ் பண்றது இல்ல. ஏன் யூஸ் பண்ண மாட்டேங்கறோம்? In series circuit voltage is divided. So already you know that voltage is not in the same in the series circuit. So voltage is divided in the series circuit. Each component of a series circuit receives a small voltage. So the amount of current increases and the device becomes hot and does not work properly. Hence, series arrangement is not in the series circuit. So now series arrangement voltage drop irukkanaala on the elements heat aayidum, easy melt aayidum. So the next thing enna paathina current oru edathula cut aachina full oda circuit e cut aayidum. So that is the we are not using the series current in the houses. D. How does the resistance of a wire vary with the area of cross section? What is the formula? R is equal to rho into L by A. Rho into L by A is inversely proportional. The resistance of wire is inversely proportional to the area of cross section A. That is, when area of cross section increases, resistance decreases or vice versa. The question is the last one I asked. Copper and aluminium are good conductors of heat electricity, also they have low resistivity, so they are used by electricity transmissions. Yeah, copper wire, copper and aluminium wires usually employed for electricity transmission. நம்ம வீட்ல லைன்ல இல்ல மெயின் லைன் பத்தி காப்பர் அலுமினியம் அதிகமா யூஸ் பண்ணுவாங்க. மோஸ்ட்லி காப்பர் அதிகமா யூஸ் பண்ணுவாங்க. ஓகேவா? நெக்ஸ்ட் யூஸ் அலுமினியம். ஏன் யூஸ் பண்றோம்? காப்பர் அண்ட் அலுமினியம் ஆர் the RCD load distribution current is power now over now question graph minus